Hey, it's Tutu. You're watching Four Horsemen, and today we're in Richmond at the PT Gallery to check out works by Rennie Ellis, an Australian photographer who shot for pictorials for Playboy and got kicked out of Moulin Rouge. We're going to have a chat to his son, Josh Ellis, and find out why.
In various shots, it's blurred, but and there is definitely a fine line. I mean, you know, you've got shots of women with tattoos that say they're property of the Hell's Angels, to photographs of the Chappell Brothers running off after they won at the MCG and the last time they played together. So yeah, it's I guess it's up to personal discretion of the person looking at the photo to decide whether they're a hero or anti-hero. Sort of picked up the camera was back in the 60s in the advertising sort of era. It was a bit like in Bewitched when Darren worked for Larry, and it was all very prim and proper. And Dad grew a moustache, and one of the senior directors asked him to remove the moustache, and he just decided, he sort of said no and quit because of that reason, and picked up a camera, and just sort of started shooting. I think he snuck backstage and did some photographs backstage of the girls getting ready and getting done up into their outfits and that sort of thing. And as we all know, like, cameras are highly frowned upon in the Moulin Rouge. Like, even back in the day, you take photos, obviously, because it was, you know, showgirls, double standards, that sort of thing. And I'm assuming that he would have been thrown out for taking photos. But he got the shots. There was always Playboy magazines at home and shelves of them, and it was, you know, it was never sort of taboo for me. I had quite a funny experience with, I had a paper round after school, and his office was in Greville Street in Perran.
Yep.
And so did my paper round, and then one of the guys, the other paper boys, was, you know, one of the kids from the commission place or something, and I said, oh, I'm just going down to the desk, yeah, do you want to come and hang out with me? He goes, yeah, okay. So yeah, just sort of walked into my dad's studio and stayed into the office, and then into the studio, and I was like, hi, Dad. He goes, oh, hi, you know Susie. And this woman just walked out in high heels, naked, with a belt down, and just crouched down and got into a handbag and went up a bag. She goes, oh, hi, Josh. Thanks, how you going? Da-da-da-da. And then I turned around and go, this is my mate. And he was just like,
thanks, Josh.
No worries, mate.
Pleasure having us in.
Pleasure.
And it's a wrap. You're watching the Four Horsemen.